Hi, this is GrannySmith85 with video 4 on Cybercrime for Newbies. In this fourth and final video, I'll teach you how to cover your tracks. Just in case your victim, like John and his colleagues, know exactly what to do when they're being targeted by us. As it turned out, John regularly checks his online payments and immediately called the service and his bank to block his card. The cheater even called in outside help to stop my virus. John quickly realized something was wrong and immediately rang his IT department, who instructed him to pull his computer off the university network. They erased his laptop, and John used his backup to recover his data. My virus went up in smoke, and I didn't make a single cent. Even worse, instead of feeling ashamed, John started blabbing all over the place about my schemes. Oh, and not just to his friends, but to his colleagues and his family. I do wish people would stop sharing stories about their cybercrime experiences. They're spoiling the surprise! Anyway, what you should do is... Ah! It's the police! Help me hide, Mr. Snookums!